first, I did believe I would. What can I do about that at all? I mean, you might as well thought that forever and then and all in be gone for good and whatnot. Some would be around just saying hooray and whatnot. But if you believe that I wouldn't up for honestly wouldn't. Would never again go away myself for all that time. Why would I? Quick effort and whatnot be underrated and whatnot, and how much I do for, much I would well expect for and whatnot. I mean, are not as they seem. I don't know if I also desktop audio and whatnot. Again, yes, I had to, let's say, get a few off my chest yesterday's video. Well, not just one or not, but honestly, this is why I always prefer to, let's say, play on. Let's see, what off one of the little kiddos just up with a minigun and whatnot, be, let's say, main reason why he flipped out and whatnot. I mean, it is how you wish, but that's just a little way too common, in my opinion. Actually, first off, I would like to point out that simply some things are not the way as they seem. Because for starters, except my minigun, it's cool. But hey, I quite pleasant. What I'm saying. Also, not to mention as well the fact that yes, I will indeed have to get myself a new computer, new everything, whatnot. No, it would enough. Like this old chair here on me that's literally part. I will building on it. Well, do a bit of re, but not for make my own product and sell it away illegally. Much by the inverse. Reverse engineering mostly by the fact that I would have to reconfigure it towards towards something sturdy or elastic. Then I have no clue what to do. I know the camera might be a little bit too high off and whatnot, but hey, new monitor, that's where they're gonna stand, and I got both monitors working now. PCI cable for $15. Yes, the other story I went for Staples had it for 50 something. Yeah, suck it, Staples. Rip me off, eh? But also, not just that I was able to get myself something to start on. Let's start off here by a little bit by a little something. Are we ever gonna get start off? I see over there by solution. Here. Germany. I knew. But remember that turns out that yes, it is one of them because here it ended up. But that's exactly how they make it. Except nowadays, meant to be broken. exactly what even matter, what not, right? First off, what? About it over time, despite Right. Audio. Right. Because we have extra lighting. also, just so I don't... Oh, exactly? Water cooling... Better than... All the quite a bit. Well, this could be already well, I consider finished. Supposing that, of course, yes. I don't know, I'm just thinking too much. Not in yet. And say I have to. But not. Then the story does change. So it's part of the challenge, like, and what overcome these obstacles. Course, voice. I don't know. Wireless. Average. No. That's about it. That year. How did that work? Ask me. Honestly, I have no clue. So what the hell is that doing all the way back here? Alright, that's good. So. But at least I have other alternatives for that too. Don't. Me much on, I think. Now, we're here with the charm. Good. Now, again here, the earbuds here,
earbuds.
The headset here, being just, stripped out perfectly fine as usual.
Alright, so, see for the sound.
Well, probably might be the best angle here there is, and, this actually does feel quite a little bit awkward without the, Right? Pull this off. Okay, so let's see, what could be a thing good I could try, I could test this out on? I know the screen won't possibly showing around too much, but, Okay. I mean, I'm just trying to seek here something good here to look for. I mean, let's see. Out and still nothing. Yeah, suppose let's see if it's still active. Ah, yep. Fine. If oh, of course I would. Let's see. Starting itself. Battery doesn't pop up on me. Ah, wait. There's actually more to the pedestal here tonight than. Try again. Here on the desktop audio, I mean, just sorry if I just cut out from one time. One more. So, definitely I'm gonna have to. full, but huh? Oh, and charging. Alright. So do test out if where's my head check right here. Kept around for quite a bit of a while now, it's quite a little dirty and you know, my main screen's is over there, so fascinating. Anyways, let's see. I know it's the Stalker Clear Sky Radio, but how it works. Of course, good old Stalker. Again, I would thought again. I don't know. Get the garbage thing again. That's good. Just connect, let's say, the other one, so huh? I'm testing out here my earbuds. Let's see how good this works with. I still have here my this little hair here. It'll look cool, I'll admit it. But until then, only time will tell. So a light there, this one just turned off. You don't want to see them. Unless it's for the headset, which I would indeed have to consider it quite a little while. But you know what? We'll see about it. We'll see about it indeed over time, so yeah. So now, what did we discover so far? Yep, one of the recent upgrades. One, the computer case, which of course it's then you have more powerful computer, but currently it's indeed incomplete. Yep. But so got ourselves, of course, a headless, well, a wireless headset. This here would work, but it doesn't. What else? Oh yeah, of course, I got myself my other second monitor working, which it does exactly as I planned, so for that. Yeah, so that's good. That's a good thing that I can do work with. Webcam. Not anything else. So that what else am I missing? Nothing. Right, so at least again I haven't. Yeah, but not, I think I find it's a bit better off to leave it like that. There's no just saying like, ooh, I'm going. Oh my god, I'm crying. No. That's not the way how to work. Ever was and ever will be. guess I might as well just die for now. My head's charge out here for a little. Of course, I haven't really thought about it, but also, yeah, I've also thought about it that too. You know, about part behind back port section. The funny thing is, actually, or not, that section like this here suddenly starting to die off because hey, parents, just because someone at Apple said, well, not just Apple, anywhere, someone said that the future has to be now, and by now I mean literally like this way. So intimidated, they had to, let's say, have to do something about it. So of course, in my will be point of view that they put their legs behind their tail behind their legs and just sit with it instead of just going traditional way. Of course, they had to go, let's see, all this and whatnot. Yeah, I get it now. Fully understand what their main goal is now. Believe it or not, even if I own, let's say, some, this should be good, because I have to multitask this. Because again, if I was a tech company owner, you bet your ass I would never do this. But this is just a complete waste of money in massive unnecessary proportions. So there's that. And you might also be wondering why, if they're still wasting their money out like that, then why are they still around? Thing is, I don't even know. I don't even know how, when, where, or what. Don't ask me because I don't know jack shit about all that. A little bit more simplistic around here should keep things here a whole lot better now. Hopefully, that perspective. Ah, of course. Not just getting away. Good. Okay, that's all set here for now. All set. So yeah. So once again, for the upgrades, second monitor working, a supercomputer case, the wireless headset, and you know, the handsome little hair tuff here, like the. It's like a little cute little curve here. But yeah, at least for that time here, I suppose this is gonna have to be the time being. And begun for a definite time? Well, let's say the indefinite time that, yes, I was gone away for just simply 12 hours, I suppose. So, you're welcome. Good to know that, and also good to know that for some, I haven't really been out for too much and too long. But then again, hey, it's YouTube. People are just doing whatever shit there is for attention and whatnot. So if you're actually surprised about that, I wouldn't be. Because once again, people are always using up their whatever wimpy dimpy dramatic bullshit just to get attention just for their own side and whatnot. Which, of course, it's also hugely, was highly shameful. See? And there's no other term but to say shameful again. And again, and I'll say as much time as shameful is needed to be said. Shame on the tech companies that screw us over. Shame on the ones who just do shit for attention. Shame on myself for going through all that moment. But you know what, at least I have to say that we're not machines. So again, that could have happened to anyone. Happened yesterday, have happened to, well, to me it did happen, but it also could have to you, to the person who watched this video, to the other person who will watch this video, and so on. I mean, well, maybe not the person who
also didn't watch this video too, but anyone's in the kill range of life, which means that yes, it does have a chance to throw whatever creepy stuff at you, and yes, it will throw creepy stuff at you. So there's that. There's that to worry about, be concerned too, because well, it is how it is. Of course, here I just reassemble my desk setup here. Headphones, headset, whatnot. What else? Of course, I would also need to learn is also have to see as well how to let's say connecting the Xbox controller to computer, because I heard that yes, it is possible with Windows 10, and well, we'll see about that. Plus, again, I do believe I might also have to reduce the resolution here for the monitor and whatnot. But you know, despite the fact that yes, it does say about keeping things highly boom and whatnot, but I would disagree with that. Some things here I will have to keep in, while other things not, and so on. But hey, there's that. And of course, desktops are just gonna keep on blaring sounds and whatnot. But I can't hear shit. So at least for the time being, I'll just keep the headset here, just charging out here for the time being. Well, in the meanwhile, I'll just do some small time arrangements on the computer, and boom. Hopefully, we'll have to see how it goes. So I'll see you next time, and until then, and it's good to see you. Hey, Boston again. Seriously. Oh.